In my opinion, there's only one good reason to have another child. You love the child that you have, you love parenting, and you want to have another child, regardless of gender, because that's not something that you can control.